Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I know it's like a third video in a row and I'm so proud of myself, but my name is Chris. It's Chris Bajis on Instagram. Please go check her out. I'm doing pretty good there and I'd love for you to see that. Today for adventure, I'm bringing you to Kobey's swap meet. It's like a flea market here in San Diego and it's amazing. They got so many cool home decor, vintage clothing, some little treasures that you might need for your home. So let's go check it out, where we can find there, and maybe I'll do a little haul in the end if I get some.
This one's so cool. Look at that. Like a leather brown. Wow. Super dope. If I had a bigger space, I would get this. It's too nice. Everything's here mid-century modern. Look at those ghost chairs. They're so cool. I wonder how much they cost. Probably it's a dupe for real ones, because the real ones are really expensive. Wow, it's pretty cool couch. $250 is pretty cheap.
San Diego's classic rock, 15 ATB. How are ya? My name's Thomas Swan, and I'm proud to say that I'm the dealership ambassador for Frank Motors, and I'm even more proud that Frank...
Yeah, you can guys find whatever you need here, but you might spend like $8. What? Aww.
Mini Cooper print.
Yeah. That's all we can afford right now. But imagine it works.
Yeah.
Opportunity to find a cool hat, but I think everything's here sport related, so yep, not a big fan of sports. The Converse, this jacket's pretty dope. Love the colors, it's hard rock.
Looks cool.
Oops. Okay, I don't know what about this one. It's kind of a vibe. Like the fur is so trendy right now for hats. It's like a mix. It's pretty cool. I see hats like this and I literally just starting to imagine a different photo shoots that I can do with a hat like this. Like literally everything here, just pure inspiration. There's so many cool hats. Imagine like cool dresses in the field and you're just running, wearing hat like that. This is dope hat. Oh my god. And this is pretty fun too. Like a cowboy, but furry one.
Thank you.
Thank you guys.
Look at the strawberries, guys. They look like fake, but they're so good. So sweet. I got me 3 bucks. Such a big mangoes. I want some mangoes. And you can try some. Show you a few pieces that I got, a little haul. So first, guys, how cool is that? Hello, I want to talk to you. This is so fun. Mostly for photos, I just saw how cute it is. It was like $3, and I can take like cute maybe portrait photos and create something fun with it. Second item is this basket. It's rattan, it's perfectly matching my house. How cute, and you can put like a string and maybe do a hanging plant situation. This basket, I think I spent $5 or $6, super cheap, but it's so cute. Guys, one of my favorite items. I had this dream to have this camera for so long, mostly for photos, but also for my camera collection. It was like $30, which is a little expensive, but how cute. Look at that. Ooh. I wish it would work, but unfortunately it doesn't. So it's mostly serves me as a prop for photos and videos, but it's amazing. I love it so much. And then the last piece that I got is this Bugs Bunny cool sweatshirt. I love it. It's white. I don't really have white sweaters. And it's adorable. Look at it. And I have a great news for you guys. This Sunday, January 16, from 7 in the morning until 3 p.m., I will be at the Kobey'S swap meet selling my closet. Woo! I know, it's so exciting. I have a lot of branded pieces still with tags because they were too small or too big on me. I have a lot of cool shoes that I never wore or I wore a few times for photo shoots. I also have so much vintage stuff and stuff that I thrifted. I mean, it's gonna be so fun, and the entry fee is only $2. You can walk around the Kobey'S swap meet, find some gems, and come to say hi. Yay! I hope to see you there on Sunday. And guys, please go subscribe, like, and comment. I'm literally waiting for you. All right, thank you so much. Bye.